How you get on, Arthur?
Well, and we saw the bastard hang okay, but no thing ain't gonna save us.
I guess that's one less thing to worry about.
I guess compared to the entire government, in the end, Como Driscoll didn't seem like such a worry.
A letter came for you.
Oh, okay.
I know it's from that Mary.
Mary?
She ain't worth it, Arthur.
Who is?
My dear Arthur, you never showed up. And now, after looking at the newspapers, I understand why. I don't imagine you'll receive this letter, but I, nonetheless, must send it. Arthur. Oh, Arthur. I was just starting to dream the silliest and softest of dreams. I miss you, and I will always miss you. But I cannot live like that. And it seems you cannot live any other way. When I'm with you, the world makes sense, but when we are apart, I see clearly that your world is not a world from which one can escape. I'm so sorry for everything. For everything long ago, and for starting up that business again. There's a good man within you, Arthur, but he is wrestling with a giant. And the giant wins time and again. You've broken my heart again, and I fear I have broken yours. And for that, I will never forgive myself, but you must let me go now. I enclose a ring you gave me many years ago, when we were both young. Not because I don't like it, but because I care for it far too much, and it reminds me too much of you. I hope one day you will find some people in love who can use this, for it kept me thinking of you all these years, and I hope by returning it to you, I can finally be free. Goodbye, Mary.
Very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials.
I'll keep my eye out for some good material.
Could really use some good meat for this stew.
Can't have that pot go completely empty.
Well done, Mr. Morgan. Thank you, Arthur. How you doing?
I don't know what to tell you, Mary Beth. Things are tense right now. Don't stray too far.
I won't.
Mrs. Adler.
You okay?
Peachy.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
You still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me and to my husband? Look, you're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
I'll tell you what, I'll do it, but there's something you could help me with.
Sure.
You, me, and John. This whole thing is pretty much done, but Dutch still has our money hidden away, so...
Well, how do you mean?
When the time comes, just be ready.
What do you mean?
I mean, if we can get out of here with money, you and me, we ain't... We're more ghosts than people. And none of that loyalty matters.
Jesus. Okay. I'm with you.
Well, then you got yourself a gun. What's left of one?
Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can? Thanks, Arthur. Okay. Come on.
Fine morning for a killing.
Hey.
You seen anything down there?
Yeah, I think there's a bunch of them down there. I'm mostly drunk. But one of them is a fat fellow with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Okay.
It's a big ranch. Run down. Lots of folk there. But spread pretty thin. I'll set it off and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no real plan then?
Oh, I got a plan. Now come on.
I know that woman. She was with Dutch.
Count! Let's finish this!
You might not know.
Yeah!
lie.
I'll try. Barn's clear.
Okay. Going into the farm air.
Say, are you in here?
He was a good man, my Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
Aside from my Jake, you're the best man I've known.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from her.
I think I need to be alone for a bit.
I understand. You, might want to get yourself cleaned up.
Thank you, Arthur.
Thank you.
Whoa, back.
Perdiendo la concentración. I have my eye out for you.
Hey, you! Hold it right there!
Listen, you need!
Giddy up! Okay, settle down there. Yeah. Easy. Whoa, whoa. There, boy. There. So.
Been turning the screw on me from day one, saying I gotta pay them protection money. I told them where to stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out.
You watch yourself, all right?
What happened to you two? Cowering like dogs.
You wouldn't give us no guns, Pa.
This is the worst idea I've ever had.
We're with you on that.
Okay, fella.
Yep.
Hey there, mister. Hey there.
Because there's so many O'Driscolls about. I've only got to click my fingers and this town will string you up and call it justice.
Just minding my own business.
You want me to set you straight, huh?
Run along. Your mama's expecting you home.
Get out of here. We'll be sure to keep a bullet warm for you. Just listen out for the accents.
Come on! Let's go!
All right, let's get to it. Make it a good one, fella. This is your last stand. May you be a lesson to...
Please, I have to bring the law into this.
Think of Tarvo.
Just a tenderfoot with a mask on.
Oh, come on.
All my days.
Get up now.
Time to go, boy.
So good of you to join us.
What's going on?
Rebellion. The smell of cordite and integrity. It is a beautiful thing.
What are y'all doing?
An eye for an eye. We didn't start this, Arthur. They did.
We?
This ain't our fight.
It surely is.
Whatever it is you're planning, it ain't a good idea. They want you to fight.
Nobody will be killed.
We're just gonna trap a few of them in the valley, disarm them, tar and feather them, and remind them to leave these boys alone.
You have energy for pranks?
Come on, Arthur. Just tweaking Uncle Sam's nose a little. I need you to help me.
Besides, it's perfect. People will see these boys. They won't notice us, and they'll think we're gone. Everyone will blame everything on the Indian problem, and we'll disappear up the river. But first, we need to trap them in this pass. Help me dynamite up these trees.
So, you're using them?
No, sir. No. Never. But it is mutually beneficial to draw attention to one problem and a veil over another.
These are good people, but their situation is real complex. We ain't helping them.
Sure we are. Come on, let's get this done.
We don't have a lot of time. The patrol should be coming in a few minutes.
Okay. Hurry, Arthur. I'll plant the dynamite, you run the wire.
We'll keep lookout from up here.
I sent for some of that dynamite you and Bill commandeered in Van Horn. Good work with that, by the way.
Bill played drunk.
The perfect man for the job.
So, you finally got to see Colm Hank.
Yeah. After all those years, hard to believe.
Oh, but it was worth the wait. See? We're tying up the loose ends, Arthur. One by one.
I think that should do it. Come on now, quick. Get back up here.
Okay, let's go, Arthur.
I think I see some movement in the distance.
The detonator's by me. Here.
My spotter will let us know when they're near. They're coming now. Ah, damn. Patrol's a lot larger than we thought it was gonna be.
Don't worry. That's a good thing.
Okay, that's the signal. Here they come. Stay low and quiet.
You sure you don't want me to man that plunger, Arthur?
No, I got it.
Oh, remove the weight of the world from your shoulders for a minute. Like I said, we're just going to give them a bit of a scare.
There they are. Looks like more than we thought.
It's fine. We're only here to talk and administer a little good old-fashioned humiliation. You're owed that, son, at the very least.
Wait for my lead, men.
Everyone just stay calm. We've got the upper hand here. Okay, they've passed the first charge.
Put your hands up! You're surrounded! Nobody need get hurt! Your humiliation of us has gone on quite enough.
This ain't a good idea!
Put down your guns!
You are making a mistake, boy!
No! You're making a mistake! Put your hands up, soldier! Take a little humiliation and leave these fine folks alone.
Who are you?
A concerned citizen.
Is that so?
What now?
We should move.
No, not quite yet. Soldier, you and your friends gonna tuck tail and run off? Run!
Excuse me?
I'm getting bored of this. Your friends fired first, soldier!
My father won't be happy about this.
They fired first!
Is this what you wanted?
And bullies. Watch your goddamn mouth. All of you, take what you can, and then we move out.
Move now. We have to move now.
Search these men quickly, then we move.
Why aren't we getting out of here? They might have information on them that'll help our friends with their cause.
We need anything my father could use to strengthen our case.
I ain't sure much is gonna strengthen your case after this.
I have a bad feeling about this. Just that nobody would be killed. This does. If Colonel Favors finds out it was us...
this seriously.
Find anything?
Yes. Some poor fool from New Jersey. These boys ain't the problem. They're only kids.
Keep looking.
Shit! Everyone, keep your heads down! We're gonna get out of this!
What are you trying to do?
Are you alright?
I think so. Don't pay for that! You think you're helping those savages? You're finishing them! What do we do here, Dutch? This is a lot of men!
Just hold your ground! Surrender, and they'll hang you all! Try to flank them, Arthur! We'll shoot you some space!
Yes! We need to take out that...
Up the hill! The cannon! Take out the spotter, Arthur!
You bust! Ain't got long legs, you son of a bitch!
Where's Peta?
Graham, they're sending riders from the fort. We need to leave.
But where's Peta? Was he killed? He's alive.
Well, that went just about according to plan.
I'm trying. I'm trying, Arthur, with everything I have, and I will keep trying, and you'll keep doubting me, and we'll keep failing.
It ain't like that, Dutch. Look at me. Look at me! I'm worried about folk.
I know. We should go.
Where's Eagle Flies?
Run, son! Run!
Come on!
This area's gonna be crawling with soldiers in a few minutes. We gotta leave. Now!
What about Eagle Flies?
We gotta go, Arthur. Come on! We need to ride hard. Stay with me. Try and sell them a little snake oil.
You think?
It's all I got. Get out of here. Yeah. Let's see if we can lose them down here.
You're dead, you son of a
shit.
Yes, God. Get behind something, Arthur.
Thank you.
This is it. This.
Well, Arthur.
Put your hands up. I said, put your damn hands up.
Okay. Okay. Follow my lead. I got a plan. This is a good one. Hello, officers.
You keep them hands up and come here.
Put your hands up.
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man. Those men they killed. They were good men. You're fighting nature,
Captain.
Get over here!
Ask my friend here. My whole life, I tried to fight change. It's a waste. I see that. Now, it's a waste. You can't fight nature, Captain. You can't fight change. You can't fight gravity. I know, but a mess is what we need. Oh, we just escaped from chaos. Eagle Flies must have been taken.
Taken or killed.
Well, we can't go find out.
No, not now.
Charles, we'll send them. Where is it?
He's probably back at camp.
Let's split up. I'll go tell him. You rest up, then go meet him up at the reservation. We are gonna make it, brother. I can feel it. Faith, Arthur. Have faith.
Yep.
Thank you.